Hey, so I'm back with another video. Today I wanted to show you how I organized all my acrylic, oil, watercolor paint. Basically, okay, I had like a whole bunch of them, like a whole bunch of like sets, different sets of like all different ones, like oil, acrylic, watercolor, and I'm trying to save space for and clean up for a rabbit. I might be getting one. Like a couple months, so I wanted to make sure that he didn't get like into it. So here's what I did. I just found like a Tupperware. You can see how much paint I have. I have so much paint, and I took like some cardboard. I taped it to the sides. And I didn't want it, I made it look a little bit more pretty by putting pink paper on here, and I bodge podged it to the plastic container. Let's see what this is. Like oil, a little bit of watercolor, and a whole bunch of acrylic. And it's pretty heavy, so. And I just put it over there with all my other art stuff. Okay, so after answering that phone call, I have another, let's see. Here's another way to organize your paintbrushes. It's kind of not organizing, it's more like putting them all together. Okay, so here I just took a pencil case I actually don't know what it's used for. I would put all my paintbrushes in here, all the big ones and small ones, so it's easier to like just look for all of them, and I don't have to worry about like, I did have them separated by big and small brushes, but it used up more space and it was a little bit more of a hassle getting to them. So, these I just put over here. That's it for today. So, like the video and subscribe.